Mansfield scored the winner 8 minutes later. Paul Holland's effort was blocked by Judge, and Luther Blissett, the former England striker, now on loan at Mansfield, grabbed his first goal for the club. Mansfield 2, Hereford 1.